Today we are going to make this bead bag, pearl and turquoise bead bag. For making this bag, we will need these turquoise colored beads, white pearl beads, fish wire, and we'll take along this wire. One turquoise bead, one pearl, then one turquoise. Now it will be like this. White turquoise and white. White turquoise white and one turquoise, and we will the wire is so long, that's why. like this we will continue making the first row. Now we have completed this row. Now one last block is and make. Now we will come on this side. So Like this we will make the whole bag. So we will continue like this. So like this we will make the whole bag. You can make any size which you want. Now I have made one side of this bag. Now I have made two sides of this bag like this. Now we will join them. For this we'll take one pearl, one turquoise bead, this one, we will join it like this. Here one pearl again, so it will be like this. Like this we will join all three sides. Now we can make its handles. We'll take pearl, turquoise pearl, and then again one turquoise. So like this we can make it bigger or small, big or small, which one you like.